Motherfucking Max Elliott.
Yeah, what? I want every S.J. motherfucking day. Yeah,
Franklin know about this.
Shit, man, like,
I don't know where the fuck Franklin at. He said he going over his mama's house, probably at Melon.
Hey, but you sure they cut their dicks off, my nigga? You saw that shit?
Just Mookie wait. Pete, he said he saw the bodies with the corner over there at L Big Burrito.
And Wabash and stuff?
Hold on, that's goddamn Pico Union, nigga. I told you stop fucking with them goddamn Mexicans, the sharp and the skinny fucking
motherfucker. I
can't lose you right now. Just wait. Mookie called Delroy mama. Delroy mama called Leon mama. Leon mama tried to page him. He wasn't answering, so she called my mama. Oh, and his mama used to live with me.
Okay, hold on.
He more like my little brother than my cousin. And now we gotta get him.
Kevin,
now we gotta get him.
Hold on, Mookie called Letitia. Letitia called Gloria. Gloria told you, and you just gonna go out in the street and just shoot anybody who don't make no sense.
Get all these fuck ass
in. Listen, come.
Fuck him.
Delroy's dead. Vic is dead.
They castrated them.
They castrated him.
They lynched him.
They cast.
Fuck.
They done lynched the nigga.
Come on, Lee.
Do something.
No, baby, this is man shit.